cases on the criminal side. And though I did not have many occasions to appear before him, on the few occasions that I did appear before him, what really touched me was is the way in which he made all juniors feel comfortable and the way in which he encouraged juniors. He was very informal in his approach towards lawyers. He would, as soon as a lawyer went into the court, he would immediately call him and strike up a conversation with him and make him feel as comfortable as possible. From very humble beginnings, he reached the highest office and retired as the second judge of the Supreme Court of India. As a judge of the Supreme Court, he authored many important judgments.